This is round one of standard elimination, and I won the die roll. Now, this is a pretty strong hand. Because I have shock in my opening hand, I'm gonna open up with Temple rather than Temple of Silence. This way I can... Nice. This way I can play shock. Followed by, Temple of Silence. It kills, Elf. Oh, what's these? How frustrating. Now he's either Junk, Jun, or Mono Black Control. Or Black Green Control. I do need to land. Losing my young Paramaster is huge. Now I have 2 turns of doing nothing. Luckily though, he took a Wally Helix in his face. Alright, I think he's Junk. No, Jun, sorry. This means his shock heavy hand is not gonna be too good. Unless, of course, I top deck a young Paramaster, in which case it becomes great. Oh. This is not good at all. Damage in hand. Excellent draw. Ghost Dad or Sandra or Elspeth? Oh wow. Yeah, I'm about to save this up. That was a huge turn. The reason why I didn't play the second young Prime Master is because I was worried about the Ungaro Charm. Damaging use. This is better than the long one. Here's another ooze up in front of me. Oh wow, that Rakdos return really, really hit me. Except he can do 7 damage to me next turn. Oh, that's not good. Had I cast Young Pyromancer last turn, I would have had an extra token in play. I'm on a 3 turn clock, so I need to draw a burn in 3 turns. So because he plays a creature, which gets him to destroy me. One turn to draw a burn. What makes this funny is that had I played the Young Pyromancer, probably would have won by now. We will guarantee the win next turn. Magma Jet's probably the best possible draw I can get as well. I'm Oh, come on. And he gets there. That was terrifying. Now, Jun runs courses and bowl nowadays, so wear and tear is actually not bad. Did he run Rip as well? Let's double check. MTGO, gold, fish. I want the blind obedience. I want the chains. I want the mortar. I don't really care for Skullcrack too much. Jun monsters. The average Jun monster list runs 5 enchantments in a deck. Is that enough to justify wear and tear? Maybe. Couple one drops, how many ones did he play? He played the elves. I'm cutting the shocks actually. Consider cutting Xandra. One Sandra. Oh, maybe 2 Sandras. And 2 Zerings. Here we go. I could have cut Borosham. Borosham may have been worse than Shock in this matchup. I'm not too sure. Actually, since I'm not playing any more dances, I probably should have cut the Borosham. Oh well, too late. Alright, so I'm thinking for land basically. Yes, I desperately need land right now. Oh, but I can't throw away a chain. If it's a 10-1 elf, I'm gonna oh 10-2 elf, I'm gonna shoot with your blood. Nope. He can choose to kill it if he wants. He is running shock, so maybe I'll shoot it with shock now. Nope. Make a mortar now if he wants, but it's a bit desperate, I think. Reap bones. He's a pretty bad spot to die. Lucky. Hit the old one land, I needed. You hit one more land and I'm safe. Gotcha. Tad slow though, but I can live that. Talking about you and Sean. Wow. Oh, damn. Ignore it. Can't deal with that creature. Jet's pretty good. Not really, I actually dislike it heavily, but whatever. Nothing I can do about it. Now forced to chain it. Irritating. I also have to shoot his Sandra. Hang on, what kind of burns does that have? Bunch of plummets. No, he won't go ultimate, it'll be silly. Yeah, because he got nothing. That was just really silly. Might even mill him now, that's how bad it was. I guess that works. Rakdos return for free would be pretty bad. Good, very good. Don't need another chain of rocks, don't need another lad. Get another lad. Now I'm expecting to be sweeped now, so I'm just gonna play. GG.